And you know, accidentally kicked him, you know, so I had to love on him for a second.
You're such an abuser, an animal abuser.
It was so dark, and like, I swear I was walking through like a haunted house when I was walking through my hallway. And then, like, I just kicked the cat, and he was sleeping on the floor. I felt so bad, dude. Just by this, I had to love him for like 2 minutes, dude.
You dumb
I
cat.
Couldn't forgive myself by
Get out of
then.
my way. You're just an animalizer.
No. They deserve all the credit. I'm in the tower.
We need to go to the woods. Please.
Really?
Yeah, for my challenge, for the treasure map challenge. So let's go this way over here somewhere. Where are you going?
Oh,
The woods.
fucking. Sorry, dude, I've been going whiskey a lot lately.
I also need to do Lonely Lodge, but we'll get to that later.
I don't know. I don't really need to do challenges anymore. I found all the gnomes. I didn't even know there were challenges. I legit thought that like they were gonna give me something special. But, I guess it was a challenge. That was hella sad. Over here and shit. Yeah, I remember coming here. This shit used to be a hot spot too, honestly.
It's still kind of nice. Like, I'm sure there's gonna be people here.
Well, lucky for them, I got the common AR.
Blue
How do you feel
burst.
about the first shot accuracy, dog?
It's decent. I mean, it really doesn't apply too much, except for like the rifle.
Oh, I got a green pump,
The
dog.
except for the rifle, the whatchamacallit rifle, hunting rifle, to be honest. Like, other than
Yeah.
that, bro, it's not really that much of a damn weak ass loot here.
Where's the treasure map?
Treasure map's a retail, bro.
Oh, well, now we see that.
Well, we gotta. It leads to this place, Wailing Woods. It's in one of the corners of the maze.
Yeah, you can just go to the spot, like where it exactly is. Just click it.
Yeah, exactly. I figured we could do that as we run through. I'm gonna go to the fox. See what it has to say.
Boonch. That was a good one. So Joe, he's
What do you
all.
say,
I'm gonna
Fox?
go see what the fox has to say. Looks at Joe. They're going to the fox. He's like, I'm gonna go see what the fox has to say. Boonch. That was a good one.
Here's two. Alright, let's see. What do we got for me? Ah, decent. There we go. Shoddy. Another shoddy. Wood.
Materials. Grenades. I'm gonna take grenades. It's like a one of a kind shack room. There's only one of these shack rooms right here.
Of the maze here. There's a chest right there.
Why can't you just give me some like mini shield or some shit?
Says fuck you. Oh god, that scared the fuck out of me.
What, do you think someone's shooting from the air or something?
No, you're fucking insanely back, gnarly cop.
There's a clump. Oh damn, this place has already been looted.
It says there's one on the corner. Oh, right here.
What the? What the ground?
You got it? Hey, let's go get that rocket launcher. They're right here. 165.
Yeah, they're just breaking shit.
Yeah,
let him. I'm gonna throw a shot there. Oh, oh, they have no shield. I'm really having a
fun time. The one on the right has no shield. I hit him 3 times for 11, so that's 33.
Alright, the one in the back is... Alright, you take that, I'll take it up. This guy got shield out of nowhere.
I got him. He's dead.
Oh, he bought some. He bought some at the vending machine. Oh, wait, did he?
Oh
damn,
this. This guy has
I could buy a rocket launcher in there if I wanted to.
I got a rocket launcher. Do you have any rockets up there?
I can buy them. I don't have any. I could buy a rocket launcher if I wanted to. Really. I would buy a nade launcher.
That's what he just did. He bought a rocket launcher.
Yeah, I totally have enough. I buy a launcher? Yeah, I guess I would. I guess I can't.
There's a blue pump down here. Blue pump down here, man. Yeah. I'm gonna grab this common AR though. Because it's basically my sniper. Oh my god.
Right, let's go.
Oh god. Oh god.
Okay. I was like, no. That's what they were doing. I thought they were breaking that. I think Tony was trying to get some wood for that rocket launcher.
Yeah, he literally just bought that. He's probably pissed.
Yeah. He didn't have shields, but he must have been saving the community.
He didn't have any shields. He didn't have any shields at all because I started hitting with the silenced SMG.
No, the guy I started shooting, the blonde guy, he had no shield at the beginning, and when I came up on him with the pump, he had shields all of a sudden. Like, okay. I like how both of us didn't take any damage during that. During that little raid.
That gate's been opened. There's people over here. They're shooting.
Cool. I was gonna throw C4 on that guy, honestly. And then he killed him. I was like, ha! See you, man. Reload!
I don't know where these people are, so I'm just kind of pushing into the fold. Not giving a hoot.
I'm picking up these nades.
I'm just kind of
Wherever they are, they got maxed up because they got all the wood plaques.
There's a wall right here, and loot. South 195.
I'm just gonna get a little more dark.
Oh, yep, they're right over here.
Oh, here's some shooting.
Yep, southeast 150-ish, 155, diamond retail route. There's also people 120 as well.
Oh, shit. Don't want to get pinched here.
No, I'm gonna just kind of... I think actually that team from the 120 is actually gonna go meet these guys. Mm-hmm. That guy's one shot.
That one?
That guy's completely one shot, yeah. Nice. I totally bursted the shit out of his ass.
I'm gonna go over here, see if you had any fucking mats.
Did he die immediately?
Yeah, he did. So he's home, probably at the end.
Alright, I got it. He had a miniature for you, though. There's other people here. There's a heavy shotgun over here. Oh, wow. That was rather odd.
Holy shit, dude. Yeah. These probably came from the people from the factory.
Do you have
for sure, mini? Probably. You oh yeah, got you. Yeah. Yep.
There's a blue burst right there if you want it.
No, I'm good. They fucking nerfed the shit out of that gun.
Still gangster. Any rockets?
Not really. Yeah, I got those. Yeah. Okay.
I'm gonna go grab this med kit. There's some more loot over here. There's another blue AR.
We maxed out number two.
Yeah. I'm just on wood.
Maxed out on brick and wood. I got 444 wood. I mean 444 brick. Maxed out on wood. I'm just breaking wood over here. If you want.
Yeah, I have. I have a full wood.
What's that legendary right there?
Okay, it's yeah.
GG's though, so far we're doing good.
I have two. Oh, okay. There's an airdrop over
there. Oh, there's still a chest up on top of. There's a chest up on top of the water tower.
On top of where?
The water tower. Be careful, we're moving into some people running in from that.
Yeah, I'm gonna pull up my. You open it, and I'm gonna have my rocket launcher right here on top. I'm gonna go up this hill, but wait just a little bit before I go up.
Yeah.
Or before you open it up, I mean. Let me scout the back end.
West. Okay.
Clear.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah. Welcome to. Chug Chug and Legendary.
I have med kits. Carry that.
You can take this.
Here, I'll do minis. No, fuck that, not the one mini. I'm gonna carry three med kits on one mini. So.
I got nine nades, so I'm gonna keep the nades, honestly.
Yeah, for sure, dude. Let's go this way.
Other people laughed at me.
Because we cleared this way, so I know it's clear.
Oh, I forgot I had max.
I can't believe I'm rocking the Raven with the Easter egg. That's so funny. Did you want that heavy shotgun?
No, I'm good. Oh yeah, here. I said I could spare some rockets.
Sweetness, thank you.
Cool bags.
There's a bush running. You see him?
Oh, there's a bush.
There's also another dude.
Dude. I wonder. Raven's trying to
keep
fight
shooting.
My
keep shooting.
Alright, I'm throwing nades first. Raven's one shot. That's where he's playing. Got him.
Got him.
Jesus Christ.
Right.
Those guys would not go
here's
down
minis,
without a
here's
fight.
Minis, here's minis.
I got chose.
Let's go over here. There's another drop.
1,000 tens.
There's a bolty right there, up on that, up on one of the little ledges right there. If you want to bolt.
I'm gonna rock these nades, so I got a med pack too. You can take that before. Oh, that's 3 med packs right there.
Yep.
That was a good ass drop. Besides that minigun, that was a pretty good drop.
Let's build up right here, bro.
Yeah, I was about to say, dude, this is it. This is it.
It's separate.
I don't have a launch pad, bro. Yeah. Ooh, shit. I guess we can.
Whoops.
Honestly, I'm just gonna use it.
No, don't go too high, dude.
I'm good. Shit.
We got people in factories. 203. Hey. Yeah, they're inside the factory.
Or so it would be.
Yeah. They're the guys, like, in Dusty, building a motherfucking, like, base inside the base. Hey, let me get another one of those.
Of course, that was it.
I'm using this one.
Oh, yeah, I got you. Oh, no, man. No, you don't deserve my pack.
You just drop it down here. I'm gonna catch it.
That's what scared me to snipe right there.
Yeah, me too. there's 8 left.
Yeah. Well, 6, pretty much.
Oh, whoops, I just fell out. Alright, well, I guess we can go.
Yeah, so. Another drop. I feel like the hardest team to get out is gonna be the ones in the factories.
Uh huh.
Because they're just gonna be like in the roof, probably.
We just have to hope that the circle does not favor them. Oh shit. Oh, there's. Alright, so. We know where this other team is. Let's go push for this other team first.
Oh yeah, I see him. Right there. Oh, they're fighting.
Let's go kill the guy with the launcher.
Yeah, that's a full team right there coming up. Okay. This is not good. Okay, 1 for 33. Oh, they're going hard now.
Hit the top, hit the side. Let's push.
Alright, hold up, let me throw these 4 nades.
I don't have any more rockets, I'm out of rockets.
Me too.
Oh, I get my head cut.
Oh, again.
Oh no.
Oh, okay. Oh, one back.
Down one.
I gotta get these guys mini.
I got a scar.
Alright, try to finish this guy up while I'm at pack. I'm one shot. One shot. Alright. I see him. In the basement. Alright. Might be a little complicated.
No worries. Nice work. They're still in.
I had no rockets.
That's probably why I wasn't shooting. Alright, they're over here, dog.
Okay, I'm gonna take that bolty then. Bolty all the SM.
Guided, dog, guided. Where are they? I have a guided rocket.
Right by this tree, 60 northeast. One's running. Knocked him. Oh, you should have rocket guided me over there, dog.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, he lasered me. Let's go. Thanks for that start. You did that the whole entire game. I got six.
Jump.
Too late.
GG's, brother, man. GG's. That was a good match, dude. Look at us, dude. Fucking what? First game on, we're fucking unstoppable, bro.
Yeah. Like six? That's six or eight. Hey, that's heavy. That's not from landing all the way at way.
Not too shabby. Alright guys, if you guys enjoyed the video today, please like and make sure to leave a comment if you guys want to see any challenges or anything like that. Make sure to sub for more and stay tuned for live version on Twitch, Liquid Monkey Official. Peace out, y'all.